Operation coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on the company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power.
Yeah.
If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end-of-project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Seen the Juggernauts yet? Creepy, aren't they? One of Mr. Hertz's cybernetic weapon systems. Yeah, don't worry, they're all offline. They shut down when Clifford died. Or whatever the hell an AI does when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Every server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. The original firewalls were taken down as part of our previous operation here. This is just our internal security we're getting past here. So this shouldn't take long. First one done. Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy. Thank you. those goddamn drives. Thank you. juggernauts won't follow you outside. Okay, looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since our campus day affair. Do not under any circumstances die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of.
through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to it then.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Agent. You certainly justified your reputation. Your final payment's clearing now. Go buy yourself a cold beer. You've earned it. All right, Agent. Consider this your final debrief. The Duggins operation has been effectively neutralized. Agent Johnson has been promoted to Special Agent. The last known copy of the Clifford software is safely in the hands of the IAA. I'm looking at a commendation. And you, I hope, are looking at your bank account. Even the weather forecast is looking up. As of next week, tropical storms. And as for the price of gas, well, we think we're gonna keep it where it is for now. See how this plays out. So, well, it gives me great pleasure to say, job done. Your official status as a special field operative is hereby placed on a definite hold, subject to reinstatement without a warning or consultation, and pending final committee review. In other words, you're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.